हाँ सर, वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन बिकॉज कंस्ट्रक्शन पार्ट दिस इज इन द 8.1 एक्सरसाइज लास्ट क्वेश्चन ड्राई लाइन सेगमेंट ऑफ लेंथ 7.2 सेंटीमीटर्स यू ड्रॉ द लाइन ए बी एंड यू डिवाइड इन द रेशियो 5:3 फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर 5 पार्ट्स एंड हियर टू हियर 3 पार्ट्स 5 पार्ट्स मींस वी गेट हियर अप टू हियर 4.5 फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर वी गेट 2.7 So we get doubts, sir. What directly easy now, sir? 7.2 we divided by 8 means we get 0.9, and 5 parts with 0.5 into 9 we get 0.9 into 5 we get 4.5, and 0.9 into we multiply by 3 we get 2.7. Directly draw the line and simply cut by 4.5 centimeters. Automatically it is enough now, sir. Okay, enough. But 7.2 is exactly divisible by 8. There is no problem. But some cases it is not exactly divisible by 8, exactly divisible by 8 or any table. So getting problem, we get remainder means it is micro part, it will be changed. But if you take the help of basic proportionality theorem, if you take the help of basic proportionality theorem, we get exactly perfect. Okay? Take the help of basic proportionality theorem, we will have to do this problem. Right. First, do one thing. Draw a line segment. First, draw a line segment AB is equal to 7.2 centimeters. Okay? Okay, you have here, this is AB, 7.2 centimeters. Okay, then this is 7.2 centimeters line I drawn. Next, you draw AX line, which is angle BAX is an acute angle. BAX is an acute angle. Draw like this. Okay. Then you do one thing, children. You mark some points which are equal intervals. How many points we can mark with 8 equal parts? 5+3, 8 equal parts. I'm going to mark it, children. You take as your convenience, children. There is no measurement for this. Simply marking like this. Example is A1, A2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, not enough. That's why do one thing. Just you produce it, no problem. There's no problem to produce. How much you need, that much to produce it. And yet. Okay, this is A1, A2, A3, A4. A5, A6, A7, A8. Steps also like this only you write it, children. First, what I did? Draw a line segment AB is equal to 7.2 centimeters. Draw a ray AX. Draw a ray AX whose angle BAX is an acute angle. Mark A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, A6, A3, A4, A4, A5, A6, A7, A8 on AX, which are equal intervals. Clear? Next, join AAITD. Okay, AAITD joined. And from 5, draw a line which is parallel to AAITD. From A5, draw a line which is parallel to AAITD. How to draw the parallel lines? Take the set squares, take the help of the set squares, keep at the place of BAH, because for this line only we are going to draw the parallel line and keep down, children. This is okay, right? Keep properly with the help of this. Slowly move it up to A5. Okay, sorry, this is should not. Okay, once again, okay, right, fix properly. Okay. Now slowly up to A5. Move it up to A5. Then you draw the line. Okay. It is intersect at the place of C. At the place of C. How once you measure, children, from here to here, exactly we get 4.5. So here to here, exactly 4.5. And the remaining, we get exactly 2.7, right? Okay, this is the method to construct divide a line segment in the ratio of 5:3. Okay, go for the steps. Okay, now see the construction steps. Now, first drawing a line segment AB is equal to 7.2 centimeters. Through A, draw a ray AX whose angle B AX is an acute angle. Next, mark A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, A6, A7, A8, which are equal intervals. Join AA to B. Next, what I did, sir? Through A5, draw a line which is parallel to AA to B, which intersects AAC. Next, so we required a ratio AC is to CB is equal to 5:3. And he is asking to check, find the answer also. And clearly, then we write as AC is equal to 4.5 centimeters. When I measure, CB is equal to 2.7 centimeters. Okay, sir. Here comes proof also. We have to write one proof also. What is that proof? Instead of here, I am writing here. The place is not there. So, how to write proof? In the proof, we have to write that BAX. BAAH triangle BAAH in triangle BAAH A5C is parallel to AAB. When is this parallel? According to the basic proportionality theorem, by the basic proportionality theorem, AC is to CB is equal to, or AC by CB is equal to, we get AA5 by A5AH. Okay. So AC by CB is equal to AA5, how many intervals? 5 intervals. A5AH, how many? 3 intervals. So AC is to CB is equal to 5:3. This problem we take the help of basic proportionality theorem.
Clear, children? Note it.